as an actor, you know, when I went into this workshop, theater workshop, and I just, there was this activity where you just take a deep breath. There were the 30 people in this room, and it was Alain Francais. And all of us had to stretch ourselves like this and take a deep breath. When I took the deep breath, for a moment, I felt something in my inside me said that, okay, this is it. This is the place, this is the space, and this is what I want to do for the rest of my life. Theater. It's one day, around 17 years back, I had this. I was reading a paper and I was going through a paper, and there's an ad in the paper that said they were looking for actors. And I looked into the paper and I was like, wow, okay, I think I need to go and be a part of it. Because back at home I was like, you know, clowning around, and I hadn't done any theater back in school or college. Done nothing actually. So the only kind of theater that I did, act or performance that I did was back home in kitchen with my mom and sister and brother, you know. So kind of clowning around. So I looked at the ad on the paper and I said, why not go and try, you know, do this audition. And I was just with my first work, and this is almost like 6 months into the first work that I ever joined in my life, first job in life. And then as soon as I walked into the audition, there were like 300 people who had lined up for the audition, and they wanted only 30 actors. And then the results came after 2 days, and I had to go back to Alliance Francaise and look into the list, and my name wasn't there. So I was like rejected, you know. And I thought maybe I didn't have it in me. And then I, after a few months, I got this letter from this theatre group that says that you're doing this workshop, would you be keen? And then I picked up that workshop, did the workshop, and after that they asked me if I could direct a play. So within 1 year of doing theatre, I was actually directing a play. And this play was in this place called Suchitra Film Society. And the play was called Lone Tusker. It's a play written by K.N. Panikkar, who is a very well-known writer from Kerala. And then I started acting in plays, I was directing plays, I was training actors. It was always a mystery to me, as in like, why me? Why me to direct a play? Because I'm just 1 year old in theatre, and why would they want to put me? Sometimes the thought went on mind, maybe the trainer wanted me to fail. Maybe the trainer wanted me to do badly. Because I had a tough time with the actors. Actors didn't support me at all. They were just not ready to accept me as a director. Because I was a peer. But then, it turned, as in like, I was in control of what I was doing. I started doing stuff, I was doing activities, I was devising with them. And then, but all through my journey, I kept one thing in my mind, is that I will never ever have auditions in my group, you know. Audition means judging. Audition means saying you are right, this is right, this is wrong, this sort of people are doing the right thing, these are people who are doing the wrong thing. And I told myself that I will never ever in my whole journey do this thing called auditioning people, you know, just tell who's right, who's wrong, and who's fit and who's not fit. So as my journey grew, as I began to work with actors, I never audition in plays that I do. It's always a mystery who's going to play what in a team. And even in the kind of small things that we do within the group, we never audition, we never judge people. So one of the whole pillars on which our theatre company is built on is a non-judgmental environment. We never judge each other. We never judge people with their thoughts, with their ideas, with their philosophy. So right from the time they come into the group, that really is given a lot of importance. So when you speak to other people, you'll find out that the non-judgmental environment is a very, very important, it's a sacred space for me. My theatre career and my professional career are going in the same parallel. It's like a parallel journey.
Okay.
So my first job, within 6 months, I began theatre.
Oh.
So theatre became 15 years and corporate also became 15. So it's a parallel journey.
Okay.
And somewhere I thought, okay, enough is enough. And now passion has to become profession.
Okay.
And that's when I took the jump.
Okay.